Coming over. Friendly coming over.
Up here, just took a guy in there.
All right.
Grant, how'd you get out there?
Should we clear this?
Huh?
Should we clear this?
Or climb over.
Going in, going left.
That guy right there.
All right, let's...
Stay on his right.
Wrong enough, bud.
The ORP is east.
Jumping out, jumping the wall, I guess.
Anybody see an exit to this freaking compound?
Jumping over?
Open over.
Oop.
Copy.
Yeah, I see that black smoke.
Up and over.
Straight east from us.
1-7, this is 1 Mike, are you going to stay with 1-2?
Alright, let's move east down this alley to the right side here.
Alright, moving east down the alley.
Keep
to
moving
the right
east.
Over here.
Where's it go
to the left up here? The left's a dead end. There's an op- looks- there might be an opening at the end.
You can get around to the right here, to the, south.
If we want to go any farther, we're gonna have to jump more walls.
It's open to the south.
Open to the south.
Shots.
Shots fired, shots fired.
Shots fired, shots fired.
It's pretty far away. Civilian front, east. What are we doing? Are we moving east?
Alright, 1-4, this is 1-1, so go ahead and grab security where you can.
Hopping over the wall.
Shots.
Alpha, get up on this wall to the...
Hey Carter, sorry.
Alright, we still need to keep moving northeast.
Ready to me. Alright.
Moving. Cannon. I'm across this paved road already.
Civ. Carter, Civ. Sergeant Carter. Stop. On the ground. Or not on the ground. Stay still.
Hey, get out of this fucking open area.
Jesus Christ. Another Civ front. Tower, in that tower. He's headed down it. Saw him on the stairwell. Yeah, he went down. He went down. I don't know if he's dead or not, but all I know is that I saw him. All
right,
taking fire from
east.
Taking fire from a building to our southeast. Yeah, I got an enemy in this building to our southeast.
Friendly's northeast on this building up ahead.
Enemies in this building! Enemy in this building! Yo! Enemy in the building!
Hey! Hey! Hey, friend. Sergeant.
Yep. Right here.
There's enemies in that building right there.
Right here, he's in here.
Right here, yeah, right here.
Target down. Going in, going right. Clear right. Clear. Building clear. Coming out.
Good eye there, Lines.
Well, he opened fire on me from inside there.
Oh, shit.
We had enemy tango in the building back there. Clear.
Going and going left. Clear left. Building clear. Coming out.
We're taking rounds. So
yeah.
Let's get up here on this building.
This building? That doesn't help.
Hey, I got a Civ on top of a roof bearing about 120.
I don't think he's shooting at us.
I don't know if he had,
if he had a gun or not.
Clearing this building we're on. Going in, going left. Left clear.
Somebody with you?
Yeah, there's somebody behind. Building clear, coming out.
Eyes on a bunker, 110.
Pushing up on the next wall to our east. Which one?
Alright, we need to be moving 040.
Copy.
Hey, push up on this wall over here, straight ahead, due east.
Yeah, we're in the fucking open. Change this shit.
Firm. Bravo's across the MSR to your south.
I got a sandbag bunker in front of us to our east. Nobody in it that I can see.
Crouch down, crouch.
Be advised, we got sandbag bunker to our east southeast.
We got barricades over there, right next to it on the other side.
Possible IED location in this garbage pile right in front of us, too. We probably want to avoid that. Who's shelling? Is that our guys shelling? Is that friendly mortars?
Hold on, guys. Hold on.
I got someone moving back there. Push. Run. Go around the trash pile. Don't forget to check these windows and shit.
Those are friendly mortars, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Are you moving with toward the building with the flames coming up, smoke?
Danger area, you guys go ahead and cross, I got this.
Crossing.
Crossing, last man.
I don't fucking see Alpha.
Moving.
Tell me when you cross.
I'm across.
Alright.
Crossing.
Negative. Right now we are by the huge smoke piles.
That's not friendly.
Yeah, no shit.
Hey, right behind, right beside us. Right there, it was right fucking there.
What, the impacts? Yeah.
Green, but we are right by the smoke piles here, this roadblock.
We got good eyes east from here.
Paper.
Good eyes east from this roadblock.
You hear that shit?
Yeah, they're shooting at somebody in this building next to us. We gotta go in and clear this building.
Make sure they fucking know so we don't get shot up.
Going left. Left clear.
Copy.
Shoot him! Target down. Got him?
Nope. Okay.
Target down.
Well, fuck.
Going, go left. Go. Going right.
Clear.
Building clear. Coming out.
All right.
We need to go back northwest. I thought they were moving faster than they were.
They gotta move this way. Let them catch up to us.
Yeah, no. He wants us back this way. Let's go.
Copy.
Is that fucking friendly shooting at us?
I don't think so, but I don't have eyes on him.
Oh my fucking god.
What?
Oh my.
What? Call it out.
No.
What the fuck?
I about blew your fucking head off.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Carter.
Sergeant Carter.
We're moving the wrong direction. We should stay where we are and let them come to us.
Yep, we're here, staying here. I checked with Cherry, so move back up here with us.
Look, direct north. He was right there, right when you crossed, I fired around.
Did we clear these sandbags here? Got a dead target inside.
Yeah, I about took your damn head off. Oh my god, dude.
Taking fire from the east.
I'm moving back to the other.
Copy that. Do you see, you got eyes on?
Negative.
They're moving toward us.
All right, be careful. When I pushed past this sandbag bunker, that's when I started taking fire. So he's out there somewhere to the east.
Copy.
Rival's holding up here at the...
Holy shit.
This is a big fucking open field we're gonna have to cross here.
Alright,
hey, I got movement in the building.
Yeah, no
over
shit.
There.
Look at the one behind
two
us.
Story.
Though.
9-0. No, 0, not 0, my bad.
Got it. That's due east.
Saw movement in there.
In one of the burned out, the
in
bombed
that,
out?
In that two story.
Right I now. See him, I
yeah,
see him.
There he is.
Is he?
Hey, hey, hey.
Hey, hold
he
fire unless you. Yeah, unless he's pointing at us, hold fire.
Well,
where are we?
Somebody was shooting at me from over there, so.
Yeah, yeah, he was pointing at us. That's why I fired.
Got it.
There's another one over there, building below it.
You saw him inside
in
the building.
Doorway on second story, building
okay.
below it, kinda.
All right.
Just saw movement in there, so watch that.
If
you need us to cover your movement.
If people end up crossing this field, we need to cover from here while they cross. Because we got good eyes into that building here.
Yeah, that was
at us, definitely. I don't see him, though.
Firm. 1-3 was moving, looks like, to our northeast. They were moving east. Scanning for him now.
Alright, let's move around this roadblock. 1-3, are you around here? Carry on. 1-3, where are you?
Negative, I don't see anything.
I'm happy to suppress. I kind of know what direction it's coming from, but I don't have any eyes.
Nope. No, this is my team.
It's 1-1.
Where the fuck is 1-3?
They were moving off to the, northeast. Over there. Or there was a squad moving that way. I don't know if it was 1-3 or not.
Heiser, just down for the party.
Alright, we need to get both of the teams
together.
A-perm engage
anything with weapon
each other's sight from here on out.
Copy.
Alright, so Alpha, go ahead and link up with Bravo at this bunker left of that roadblock.
You got eyes on something?
Solid copy, have core. Be advised, smoke shell seems to have dropped about 100 to 200 meters short. Over. I see two big smoke plumes.
I got a national flag bearing 01090.
Smoke currently on
Sim
my
in the
one
field.
Two
watch
squad.
Watch sniper. Good job with Donald Vim.
Solid right. Copy.
Ken.
Yeah, Cherry.
Or 270 interface. Alright, we're moving over here to the left side of these walls. I'm smoking up over this direction.
Moving.
1-3,
let's space out, let's space out, wait for them to
yep.
move.
In regards to that, where is
it? Oh, that looks like good smoke, let's go.
Looks like they're taking fire from the north.
Cover that 1-3, Mike.
Smoke's out.
Alright, move.
Copy
moving.
That. Go ahead and move with 1-1, they're crossing this field towards that compound and towards the yellow smoke. Go
smoke's
ahead and
deployed,
move
let's
that.
Move.
I'm on your butt, Sergeant Line.
Yep.
Outstanding, once it's out.
We have no smoke after this.
Going directly to where the yellow smoke is on the wall over here.
Let's go over here. Holy shit.
Bravo copies. Pushing to the right side over here of this wall.
Looks clear. You guys go ahead and cross to the next wall.
Hold on.
Yogi.
I don't know where we're going.
Bet we're going towards that flag right there.
Bravo copy. Alright, we're gonna keep right. Eyes out. That's the objective, gentlemen. That's the objective.
Yep.
This is 166, be advised for confusion due to map reading. We're about halfway over the field, we're about to be in about.
Should we clear this?
Alright, get on the right side. Right, Bravo
Pine.
Set.
Send traffic again, maybe.
Come this way, gents.
Copy. Should we clear this compound before we push past it?
Hey, firm.
Alright.
Alpha's gonna push up on Alpha's
copy
pushing
that
up on the left.
Bravo's gonna clear this compound. Going and going right. Looks
went
clear.
Looks clear.
Looks clear. Alright, there's another entry out the back here.
The objective is
friendly.
Straight
God.
Yep. From here. Bearing
zero. Alright, this compound's clean.
Clear. Roughly 300 meters. Start moving there immediately.
Hey, right there's that building I saw people in.
Yep.
Yep.
Right there.
Yep.
This is not the objective, gentlemen. I'm
nope.
Unclear.
Moving. Move. 080 to the objective.
Yeah. Moving.
Hey, firm. LT. Fucking book it. Cross this field.
Holy
shit.
Adios.
Spread out. Spread the fuck out.
Spread out.
Holy
keep,
shit.
Keep your eyes on that building we were taking fire from earlier.
Copy that.
Havoc 6.
Lion's hurt.
Be advised Whiffin's hurt. Orders are coming in closer and closer.
You hurt?
A firm.
Oh my God,
took damage.
Carter, Sergeant Carter.
Sergeant Yogi.
Yep, you want morphine?
I'm in terrible pain.
Did you guys say you're hurt?
No,
yeah. Yeah, I got a medic on me.
All right.
LT.
Contact.
Bravo. Giving you morphine.
Yogi, be advised.
Thanks.
I'm really hit.
All right. Well, Bravo.
One six, break. Two enemy squad sized elements engaged to our southeast inside of town.
Managing your left leg, LT.
One three. Movement towards the objective. We're falling short on time here.
Hey, fair.
I got a bang.
Carter, I'm on your right. Careful shifting right.
Man, I'm seeing flash from light coming to the southeast from a window.
1-3, make sure you got eyes on him and
moving
as well.
Whoa, Carter, that's what I'm talking about. Careful shifting right. We gotta stay diagonal on the corners. Don't shift in front of me.
Sorry, I didn't hurt, but I'm bandaged now.
Copy.
You need a medic?
All right there, more.
Negative, send it again.
I don't have these guys. Where the fuck are they?
Right there. Fine.
Right there doesn't help.
Straight south.
Not
sorry, I didn't know bearing.
AR reloading.
Alright, we're gonna have to move maybe to help out, but they're getting pinned down.
No shit. We got IDF to our direct front. If we go around the right side of this wall, we're gonna be taking IDF.
They're north of the IDF where it just landed.
Alright,
pushing
up. Take an IDF. I'm hurt. Don't go that way, don't go that way. We'll get hurt. Yeah, we gotta secure this right flank. Vault.
See if we can get behind this wall.
If we can, that'd be good.
Bravo's trying to get behind the wall right now.
We can climb over it. I'm past.
Hey, I'm having trouble over here.
There we go.
Are you okay? We're taking fire from the east there. Me too.
Bravo copies. Tally smoke. Smoke's right behind us.
Hey, I'm hurt bad. I got everything's hurt. Everything's wounded.
Actual beef bombs, we're hurt. We're abandoning right now. We're going to move to you after we abandon.
Wall in the tank. Dude, that doesn't help.
Yeah,
okay. I'm still bleeding like a motherfucker. I need a medic! Medic! I need a medic! I need a medic!
I got a break right here. Do you want to stop over?
Yeah, we need a medic.
We also got...
Need a medic! Need a medic! Is there a medic here?
Medic's coming.
Okay.
Alright, Mike.
Turn out.
Who needs what?
Lion needs help. Lion needs help.
Guys, I took a round. I am back up.
I'm gonna start the lights.
Reiterate.
Normal copies.
Center fraction.
Mine's everywhere.
Copy.
This is 1-1 with T Richard, but I'm pretty now. You're good?
That was IDF. I'm in terrible pain. Lion's in pain, but I think I'm all patched up.
Are you still bleeding like a shit ton?
I'm still bleeding. I'm bandaging. Looks like I got a leg and then I need
to. Let me help him bandage and I'll give you more fucking money. Okay, you're fucking good.
Where's the rest of Bravo?
Like one more bandage.
Lost whip in this thing.
Havoc 1, whatever spot this is next to this fucking technical gun truck, there is a BTR 100 meters east northeast past them.
Giving morphine.
Got eyes on the BMP.
I need morphine. Roger.
Checking morphine.
I just need morphine.
Are you still? Are you good? Because I just gave you
good
5.
Jackson? Yeah, I'm good. I just need morphine when you get a chance.
Lion needs morphine.
Still?
Yeah. You gave me 5 morphines?
Yep. Mike, I'm gonna need some
morphine.
That's not.
What the fuck are they waiting
for? Form a line.
Copy.
Are you able to see?
Yeah, alright.
I have a long fucking way to go on this.
Alright. Clear, good. I'm clear. Right now.
You good?
No, I'm not. Copy.
Now let have a 4 hit that one.
Get 1-4 on that BMP.
I have a core hit that one, boy.
Thanks again.
AT gunners, take it.
Nope.
Actions Bravo, we're all green. Bravo is green.
Nope, popping to the left.
I'm.
Hold here, hold here.
Fucking Christ, why these fucking mortars keep passing by?
Mike's in.
Are you only 15 AT?
AT, come on.
One on the left.
Yep.
clear. I got him.
I'm engaged.
Guys, we're southeast. Do you want?
Alright, 1-3, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna jump this wall and close with that,
Oh, don't jump this wall.
Copy.
Oh my god.
Bless him, bud.
Go, go, go.
Pushing morphine.
Lion's up. Carter, back on. Carter, I'm back on you. I'm right behind you. Alright, pushing up.
Alright, we're gonna be moving. I don't know which direction yet.
That one's already been knocked out.
Alright, we're moving east.
Copy, moving. Carter, you want me? I'm moving east.
Copy that. I'm in front of the green smoke in the building out by a tree.
Copy. I'm up on the building that the bombed out tank was in. This building's clear where the tank was.
Are you all the way by that fucking
tank? I'm right next to the tank.
There's tents due east. He wants us moving that direction.
Copy, moving. I see the tents moving to them now.
Copy that.
They're small tents. They're pup tents. I see a civilian standing up in the middle of the tents, not engaging. I got an unarmed civilian standing in the middle of these tents.
Yeah, copy. There's two sets of tents I see. There's tents to the east and tents to the north. We need to move to the objective northeast.
Show me your hands! Show me your hands! Show me... Alright. IDF landing right in front of me.
Are you hurt?
Negative.
Alpha copy is moving.
Alright, we're moving over here to this left side, over here northeast of this opening in this compound.
Moving.
Nobody's shooting at us from the fucking south over there in the building.
It's a little what I'm, that's what I'm worried about too.
Would have been better to fucking let us hold that down while they moved and then, you know, the whole bounty thing.
Thank you.
toward this green smoke hopping over the wall.
Copy.
This is 1-3, be advised, we're at green smoke, time down. Let's go, 1-3, let's go, let's jump the wall.
Or walk around it.
Okay, joining them up. Alright, we're going into this compound in here.
Three, copy. We're on the outside, we're gonna jump the wall a little
bit. Opening right.
Nice.
On you, Carter. Where's Whippoorwill?
They're in here. Friendly, coming in.
Copy.
Coming out.
Alright, 1-1 and 1-3, be advised. This area is lit up with that new right.
Just remember, we're looking for an HVT.
Mark all buildings with green.
Verbally captured alive. Alright. Thanks for remarking your buildings that you've cleared. On,
does not.
Right. 1-1,
Bravo,
find
copy.
A high position set up security.
Give him a fucking 6-digit grid.
Missing someone. Oh, he's right there.
1-1, yep. Take point and clear this 3-story.
Control right. Bravo, the pillbox to the fucking east is clear. We got one
clear.
To the fucking west, but it's clear as well.
Suddenly coming out.
Still on me. Still on my 6.
Yeah, I pushed out a little in front of you. I think I got ahead of you. I'm to the north.
Oh, yo.
Alpha, go over the wall.
Jackson on me.
Stand by for a medical.
Hey, Special Sergeant Richie.
We're gonna clear this 3-story building.
What's up, buddy?
Actually, Bob, we're coming back into the compound. Friends, come in. Friends, come in.
Line, you with me?
Give me a location. Where? What are you near?
3-story building to the west of where we were.
Copy.
Thank you.
Coming over. Friendly coming over.
Copy, I just took a guy in there.
Alright. Should we clear this?
Huh?
Should we clear this? Going in, going left. Alright, let's... Another target in here going left.
Jack's on me.
Stairs up.
Third floor.
Stairs up. Going up.
One set.
Can we stay here?
Third floor's clear.
Be advised, I'm moving.
Clear up.
Bravo.
Going out on the balcony. Balcony clear.
Going up on the
coming back down.
Mike's currently with Alpha and Bravo. That's in right two, by left side two-story, directly parallel to that three-story. Copy, we're clear.
Carter, this is Lion. I'm on the 3-story.
Copy that.
Are you inside?
Check the building?
Yep, we're up on the 3rd floor.
Coming.
Don't go to the roof, but because of like that 3rd story, many eyes.
Going up to the roof.
Get eyes out. Got a civilian running in from the north.
Wait, I see a guy here.
I see the barrel. I'm gonna go up there, but...
Yeah,
see the barrel.
I just had serious problems getting up there. Be careful.
No one else up there, right?
Negative. Nobody else up there.
I don't know
there.
If we can punch through these walls. Nah, it doesn't look like it.
Over.
What's your kind of condition?
Reloading. Jackson, make sure you have a fresh mag.
We're clear.
Alright, let's go.
Actual's up on top of the 3-story with
right,
Bravo.
Bravo.
I have 6. Be advised. We secured a 3-story building with good eyes over the AO.
Alpha.
Advise me, Dagger and Michelle, up here.
Have a light up the roof.
Lion, what direction you holding?
Stay down.
I'm hung up on the ladder.
Got a hop?
Alright, I'm good.
I can barely hear you. And what will we learn today, Lion?
I'm good.
What will we learn today,
Lion? Ladders
are bad. What? Say again? I'm
not. Ladders are bad.
You alright?
Taking fire.
Cherry's down. Sergeant Cherry's down. Where are you taking fire from?
Don't know.
Got friendlies all over the fucking place. Yogi, we got our...
Friendly coming up, friendly coming up.
Yogi, you still here? We got our squad leader down up here. Yogi, we got our squad leader down on the second floor. On the balcony.
He's on the balcony all the way up. I got him.
Alright.
Here, I got him. Just pull security. Do you know what shot him?
The status, I'm clearing the building and finding the key over.
You want him inside off the balcony?
Yeah, drag him out, because we're taking fire up here.
Are you up on top of it? There we go. 1-3, have copy over.
Alright, I got eyes on you. Roger, there are civilians dangerous.
1-3, what's the status on clearing the buildings and finding the key over?
I think that's a fucking civilian. Alright. I can't tell. I think I just saw someone in the
conference. Dropping that.
Copy. That's a good word.
He's 1-1-2, I
see.
Yeah, I know. There we go.
I missed him. He's right below us.
Alright.
No fucking problems.
Let's get him up real quick.
Okay, outstanding.
I already bandaged his chest.
He's
gonna bandage his leg really quick.
Anybody go over?
You sick on his morphine?
Balcony. I just got blasted by an MG 070 by that roadblock.
Let me take point.
It was an HMG.
Yeah, I didn't see it either. I felt it, but I didn't see it.
There's a building between us and that HMG right now.
Oh shit.
I got no eyes. There's a building right in front of me.
Yeah, I got no eyes either. I
have 6. This is 1-6 over.
Don't move. Stand by.
I have 6. Be advised. Roughly 1/3 of the objective cleared. No eyes on HTP yet. Over.
Just wasting ammo.
Alpha.
Okay.
0-7-0, about 300 meters out. Alpha.
Lion, what's your status? Where you at, buddy?
I'm good. I'm out on the balcony engaging targets to our 070.
Captain, I drop an insurgent right there. He was on that.
Right where?
Down there.
Was he moving? Where did he come from?
He was inside some of these buildings. They caught him for a second. My 1-3 squad is located over there, clearing right now. 1-1 is holding security from this position.
Copy, Alpha.
1-4 is engaging out to the north.
You have your DM?
Maybe if he's back at the ARP.
They have a DM.
320, there was a guy in that building.
I don't think he's here today.
Engaging same targets out at 060. He's behind the
060.
He's behind the corner of that building that's blocking our view right now.
Are you guys still on 3-story? Moving to you.
Having fun, Heiser.
Copy 1-3. One of my teams is over there.
AR reloading.
Tango Mark 6, I'll relay it.
Copy.
If I can see more than 200 meters, this would be great.
Affirm.
Be advised, get a marksman engaging Havoc 6. Find him and suppress him.
Sergeant,
this is Whiffin. I'm back. I'm running back. Where are you guys?
Straight,
try to give you a location coordinates here in a second. Hold on.
Havoc 6 is going
to There's only one three-story building in town. We're in that one.
Taking fire, too.
He's down.
Copy.
Eyes on.
Out of the fucking doorway.
FMV a second.
All right, Carter.
Yeah, it looks like I just saw somebody running in that compound.
There might be friendlies in there now.
All right.
Havoc 6, this is 1-6.
Right here.
Yeah, I think there's a friendly in there now. Be careful. Yep, friendlies.
Friendly.
Do me a favor, I'll take you off the balcony from now on. No go zone for you.
Copy.
Sounds like Alpha's got the HVT.
Playing LT now.
Good.
Everybody else good?
Green.
He's in there, Cherry.
Havoc 6, this is 1-6, over.
LT.
Yep.
They've got the HVT to the 020 past that three-story across the way there.
Copy. I'll move.
I'm heading there now.
Hey, firm, go ahead and administer a CLS.
CLS.
Whipping, you good still? Yep, I'm on my way.
Alright, I'm moving, Mike.
Jerry, you want us to display some of the building?
Send traffic 1-3.
Copy.
Tripwire.
Oh. I'm out of red truck, and some sandbags, vehicle depot. No eyes on red truck vehicle depot. Let's see. Big ass hangers.
The other way.
I see red sea cans.
Alright, if you are at the fuel, where all the vehicles are, there are some fuel tanks. If you head directly northeast from those fuel tanks, you'll be heading right for a three-story building. That's where we are. I see you coming from the fuel tanks. You're heading right for us. Keep moving.
Yep, eyes on. You're coming from the south. Thought you were coming from another direction, my bad.
And suddenly so quiet. And we've got the whole day in front of us. We could do anything. We could have a picnic, go fishing.
Hey, Farm Bravo, good whipping is back with us.
Here. Up the wall.
Where's that coming from?
Fucking behind us. That's not good. What you got?
West, due west.
Careful, there are friendlies out there.
Not these guys.
Okay.
They're wearing towels.
Yep.
That's a shower day. Don't do that. Maybe shoot friendlies.
Yeah, they were. They went into. They went in right. Right there.
Okay.
And the building's right there.
Oh. Oh, well, there are friendlies up on those buildings, so they
should
take
them. Yeah, there's friendlies out there now.
I don't see friendlies.
You don't see those two friendlies standing in that building?
Oh yeah, right there. Yeah, they were
right
running
there.
They were running right toward them then. I see friendlies out further west northwest.
Whiffen, why don't you orient north? I'll take east, he'll take west.
Fuck. Alright.
Look how far out is that fucking wall.
Yeah, let's just go over this fence. We're displacing 020 toward the camo netting.
Copy 020.
Door.
Hey, watch those red, red, dills there. Tripwires.
Oh, sh...
1-3? 1-3.
Moving 020, I do not see the camo. Yep. Moving 020, just, see the camo netting now.
One
probably
three.
About 10 seconds.
Copy, I'm right behind you.
Nice box. I like it.
Alright, we need to start getting ready to leave. We're gonna head out southwest.
I've copied southwest.
Let's go ahead and let's go back outside the buildings to the north since we're all here. It'll be faster.
Move out to the north on the road. We're moving we're moving northwest.
We'll go around to our west. You got it all set up, Carr?
Firm. Time now. Alpha's on the road moving west.
Just be careful of trip mines.
Carter, you still at the camo net?
Coming. We're gonna be moving back to that motor pool we ran into,
scary.
That big compound.
Boop! I'll survive.
I'd hope so.
Off to the, north.
Somebody shoot at the bird! Somebody shoot at the bird! Ow! Taking fire! Lying in. Back up on the balcony.
It's 1-1.
Alright, was that good for you guys?
A-firm.
A-firm.
Sir, that was pretty fucking good for my first op back as Havoc 6. You guys did pretty good job. Lieutenant Person, Sergeant Lewis, what did you think about operating without your special snowflake, here I am, identicator, or identifiers?
It's a fucking challenge, sir. I can tell you that much.
Yep, well, that's where your land nav and your fucking communication and your situational awareness and your spatial awareness all come in. You need to know where you are. You need to know where your teammates are. You need to know where your team is in relation to your squad. You need to know where the squad is in relation to the platoon. You need to know where the platoon is in relation to the whole fucking task force. So, you guys accomplished the mission. I know there was a minute there where you guys were like, I don't know where the fuck I am. But we got through it. We completed the mission. It was successful. I heard the fucking HVT, Allahu Akbar himself, so he can eat a big bag of dicks. But we got the weapons cache demoed. We got their fucking motor pool demoed, and we got the fuck out of there. So that was a very successful operation in my book from my perspective.